Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to disable SMB1 in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, as well as why you would want or need to disable SMB1, we offer an informative link in the description down below. There are several ways to disable SMB1. Open the Control Panel, go to Programs, then under Programs and Features, turn Windows Features on or off. Look for SMB1.0. If it's checked, uncheck it, then click OK and restart your system for the changes to take effect. We can also disable it via the Registry Editor. Open the Registry Editor, navigate to H key local machine, then system, current control set, services, look for LAN/MAN server, and then parameters. You are looking for SMB1. Now, if it's not active, you should not see it. If it is there, I would not recommend deleting it. Instead, you can disable it by setting its value to 0. For more helpful hints to maximize your Windows performance, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.